I thought it would be easy. But nothing is easy.
It looks like Eye of Sauron.
It really made me miss sailing.
What happened? Oh my god!
Such a nice weather.
Welcome back to Sailing Joa. We are back with another sailing life story. We bought an old Eder Cat 33, a sturdy catamaran known for its great sailing performance. Our plan? To give a new life into this old catamaran and continue our journey on the water. The real adventure began when we started peeling off the anti-fouling paint from the hull. The port side is fine, but as we moved to the starboard hull, something strange caught our eye. Bubbles under the 6 old layers of anti-fouling paint. On further inspection, we discovered water in the keel. A sailor's nightmare, right?
We just bought the boat.
Oh, it's too much.
And voila! About 5 liters of water gushed out. Now, we are faced with a soaked foam and a hull in need of reinforcement.
Ah, so nice weather. I'm so enjoying. Let's start the day.
We opened the keel. We took the fiberglass and to see inside, so there's foam inside of the keel. But this foam has been here for 30 years. And at the same time there's water. Somehow there was water inside. We found some of holes in the keel. We cover them, but we have to cover both sides like a sandwich. When we found a hole, we need to fix on the outside and on the inside to be very strong. And now when we took this pan out, we saw that it's full of water inside, even rotten, so we need to fix this. We can still keep this pan, huh?
Yeah.
Do we want to?
We will see. First we clean, empty, fiberglass.
It should be hard, like this.
But we can fix everything. If we find another leak, or even if we fix this and then if there is another leak, that's real problem. But right now we found what's the problem.
So I'm gonna take the foam out and we take care of the fiberglass. See this? It was a hole.
It's good to check.
Oh yeah, it's better to know than not to know.
We wanted to open and see what's going on, so this is what's happening.
The plan is simple, but it will take some work. We need to remove all the wet foam, reinforce the hull.
So we took the pan out, we found some more water underneath, then we start following it and it's all the keel. Even underneath. This is gonna be hard. Oh my god.
What happened? Is it an earthquake? Huh? What is that? Oh my god! Yo, look at that!
You see the sunshine?
That's hell. In a way, I'm glad that we are doing this.
Yes.
So we know what's going on.
Exactly. But now over there, I don't know. That's where I was gonna start to attack. I don't know how to get there.
Horrible. Jesus Christ.
So it was making osmosis from the inside out. So this is what was making the bubbles was...
Yeah.
Yeah.
Don't break it here. We can do it.
It's not gonna break it. It's like a meat. It doesn't break, it's like
dry tofu.
Bends. Yeah, correct.
But now, here is our dilemma. To form or not to form? This is the question that is in our minds.
Just took out the toilet. Wow, wow.
Wow, wow.
Wow, wow.
I'm gonna cover that hole from the inside because it's very shiny. I already sanded it.
It almost looks like a Catholic church, you know, the...
Yes, correct.
How it goes?
So thin that it looks like glass.
Light is going through.
I mean, it is glass in a way.
Yeah, it is glass.
It's still fiberglass. So I'm gonna over put fiberglass this time.
Mm-hmm. Okay. It's amazing weather. It's a beautiful sky. There. It's a bit brown. Yeah. We need to fill a port side of water tank. So I'm gonna open and see. It's a little bit mess in this cabin, but I'm gonna try to put water. I thought it will be easy, but nothing is easy. I will make space so I can see the water tank, how it's going. So before I enter this cabin, I knew how much it's so full. How is this space? It's full of gear and full of stuff. But getting inside, it feels different. There's so many stuff in front. Look at this. My God. I have to take all these guys out in order to see water tank. Working alone, it takes more time.
You go up first.
I don't want to throw stuff on the net, but this is the way. I am kind of start to adapting in our boat. I feel more ground in this boat. Yeah, I feel more comfortable to being there and there and work on the boat. It's coming. Such a nice weather, a nice breeze. It really made me miss sailing. Yabuya,
what's up?
Can you help me a little bit?
Yeah.
It's very nice weather, no?
There's a grasshopper looking at me.
there's one seagull always coming to this mast. How they sleep, it's funny. How this one is sleeping is one leg on the mast and one leg lift, like a martial art.
Oh yeah, it's less shiny. Oh, still we can put more.
Yeah, from the outside now. It was much easier this time. It looks less shiny.
In the video it looks super shiny. It's like it almost does. Like an Iron Man.
No, no. It looks like Eye of Sauron.
No.
Bottom looks much drier.
Oh yeah, yeah, yeah. Complete dirty, but it's not wet anymore.
Yeah.
Then all of these patches here.
Mm.
We'll do it from the outside.
Yes. It's very interesting process because we start to discover from outside.
Yeah.
And then we look inside.
Correct.
And going outside again.
But with this, we understand how the boat
built.
Yes, it's built.
Mm. I know we are delaying our schedule for sailing, but I'm happy that we are doing this so we make sure that what's going on in this boat and we take care, and then we will see even this, our treatment, if it's working or not.
Correct.
So it's very brave. That we broke our boat.
Completely.
Yeah. It's funny, it's like a rotten lemon.
I'm happy to treat now when we can do it. And when we have motivation to do it.
Yeah,
it looks nice. I wouldn't call it looks nice, but yeah, looking good progress.
Yeah.
And you're improving also, creating your workshop place.
Yeah, now I have like a little workshop place.
I like it. It's you are also developing your
skill. So I put the fiberglass, I stick all the layers I epoxied, and then I go with this to take out the bubbles lightly. We've been going almost 5 liters of epoxy, you know that?
Already?
Yeah. Soon we'll have to order again.
When it arrived, we were like, wow, there's so much epoxy.
Yeah.
We might use.
We can build a new boat and stuff.
There's nothing.
Okay.
You wanna have tea break?
Oh, yeah, I'm gonna have tea break.
Yes!
We are considering our options. Foam has its merits. Buoyancy, insulation, and structural support. Yet the threat of water retention is big. We are thinking about alternative materials, but we are not professional at all. We just want to make sure that we take the safe choice. The road ahead looks very long, but we want to make sure that the boat is safe and seaworthy.
Something happened inside. Also, there is no evidence that the boat hit.
Yeah, that's outside. The same. There's no evidence from the outside in, but from the inside out, we see water try to get out.
Yeah, right now we dried the keel, but yeah, this will take some time. We need to reschedule for sailing.
Yeah, but yeah, it's gonna take a while.
Yes.
I'm gonna make tea, our favorite tea.
It's the best snack for me.
The sunsets are beautiful. They end the day and make us think tomorrow. Every day, we learn and adapt to the problems that come our way. And we try to document every step of this journey, sharing our experience with you. We hope our experiences helps you in your own sailing adventures. whether you are refitting an old boat or planning to. Remember, a sailor is never alone when they have the wide supportive net of the sailing community to fall back on. Thank you for watching today. Don't forget to subscribe, like, and share. Until next time. Bye!